Hi, my name is Sarah. I'm the main singer and compere for our exciting new show, Ireland Calling, which is due to showcase in Copenhagen on the 29th of March. Ireland has built up a tradition throughout the centuries for having such great music and fantastic songs. And with Ireland Calling, it really combines all of the old Irish songs like She Moved Through the Fair and Danny Boy, right up to the more popular songs from bands like U2 or Sinead O'Connor. So it's a great variety and it's fantastic. I really love the pressure of it all. I love music, I love travelling, and I'm working with such a great bunch of musicians that it really makes my job quite easy. The show is due to showcase in Portalen in Copenhagen on the 29th of March, and we're all really excited about it.
Hey there, my name's Don Elliott. I've played in all kinds of venues all around Ireland, and Ireland Calling is my first chance to be part of a big international show, so I'm very much looking forward to playing in Copenhagen on the 29th of March. I've grown up with a big love of music. My family's been very musical, so I've been listening to all kinds of music, like the old Irish ballads, all the way through to U2, Van Morrison, Rory Gallagher. I love all kinds of music, and Ireland Calling is the first show to actually bring out all the kinds of music that Ireland has to offer, so I'm very much looking forward to playing them all. The second part of this show is a history of Irish music and all the great songwriters that have come from this island. It's with great pride that we're bringing this music to the rest of the world to show that Irish songwriting has only gone from strength to strength over the years.
I'm Laura, and my background is in contemporary rock music, but one of the things that I love about being with Ireland Calling is that I get to do some wonderful Irish traditional songs, as well as songs by great artists from Ireland, like Sinead O'Connor and Van Morrison, U2, just some really great stuff. And I also get to work with some really talented musicians that are also very experienced, which is a treat. It's just wonderful to work with them. I sing a lot of songs that I love, and I've just been singing as a child growing up, and one of them is Nothing Compares to You by Sinead O'Connor. This is one of my favorites. And also Linger by the Cranberries, one of the bands that, you know, I listened to as a teenager, and I'm still listening to them. I love their songs.
Hi, my name is Tara, which is a famous Irish name. It comes from the Hill of Tara, where the High Kings of Ireland were crowned. In Ireland Calling, I play the violin and I also play the harp. So there's going to be some violin playing, but also fiddle. So violin is the classical side and the fiddle is the Irish side, which is great because Ireland Calling has both sides. It has a bit of everything in it. It has some rock, it has some pop, it has some classical, it has some Irish, it has everything. I joined Ireland Calling because me and my good friend Sarah, we wanted to do something different, and we wanted to bring in the Irish music, the traditional music, but also the contemporary sides of things. And we both have our classical training, so we wanted to bring in classical, contemporary music and Irish, and we wanted to put it all together and make this fantastic show and bring it to the rest of the world.
My heart is colder than black marble by the sea. My heart is colder than the cold oak tree. I am the flash of silver in the sun. When you see me coming, you had better run, run, run.
Thank you. there and turn her down the rocky road and all the ways to Dublin, what for Lolly Ra. The boys from Liverpool, when we safely landed, called myself a fool. I could no longer stand it, blood began to boil. Temper I was losing, poor little Aaron's on. They began abusing her army, so says I, shillelagh, I let fly. Always
but I am sick now, my days are numbered. So